American Juniors. I am Ryan Seacrest, and this is The Results Show. Tonight, we fill the final place in the group. Your votes, over 8 million of them, are going to make a dream come true for one final kid. Who will it be, America? Who have you chosen? All of these kids are talented. All of them deserve it, but only one can have it. They've waited a whole week to find out. Let's go! Well done. I feel a little bit like Mike Brady here, although I have no good advice. Whew. I know. Where has that been all season, Ryan? Where has that been? It's a very special show tonight. We have our judges in place. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Deborah Gibson. Exuding class once again, Gladys Knight.
Hi, Ryan.
And we have more than just the results. We're starting off tonight's show with a little taste of just how good all the remaining contestants really are, as each of them sing a track from the new American Juniors compilation album, which is out in September. So let's kick it off. You ready? Let's roll with it. With Build Me Up Buttercup, here is Morgan Burke. Going. All right, now with I'll Never Fall in Love Again, let's keep it going with Caitlin Tarver.
What do you get when you fall in love? A guy with a pin to burst your bubble. That's what you get for all your trouble.
All right, now here's a great song. With open arms, ladies and gentlemen, we give you Chantel Cole.
Lying beside you, here in the dark, feeling your heartbeat with mine. We drifted apart, when tears
Such a pretty tune. All right, my friends, we're going to take a quick break, but stay with us. We have the results coming up. The final person gets into the group. You're watching American Juniors. Be right back. Okay, welcome back to American Juniors. The results are in, but first, just a quick reminder. Any American Idol fans in the house? By the way, not only fans, but also an American Idol from that series. Say hello once again to Josh Grayson, who is with us tonight.
What up, Josh?
Josh, how do you think you would have done on this show?
Actually, not too well, it looks like. They're all doing a tremendous job. Tremendous job. When I first found out about the show and I watched the shows that I could watch, considering I've been working a lot, I was just blown away by the talent that you all have. And no matter what happens here today and what happens here in the future, you will have something no matter what. I guarantee it. You all did a wonderful job. Congratulations.
Good advice. Now, that's enough camera time for you. Let's move on. The American Idol audition dates, let's run them down. We're in Houston tomorrow, okay? We're in Atlanta on the 20th, Atlanta, Georgia. If you want to come to New York City, we'll be there on the 25th. And then we've got to make, it's all business, but it's Aloha Stadium in Hawaii. Can't wait for that one. September 30th. For more information, you can check out the website, idolonfox.com. Now, let's get back to the juniors. We're hearing them do a song from the compilation album that comes out in September before we get to those results. If you want more details on their music, which is going to be fantastic when it gets into stores, it's AmericanJuniorsMusic.com. This song is called I Love You More Than Yesterday. Put your hands together for, you called it, Jordan McCoy.
Every day's a new day, and I'm in love with you. With each day comes a new way of loving you.
In the house. All right, next, singing Colors of the Wind. Make some more noise now for Danielle White.
You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim.
From our last contestant singing, I'll Be There, AJ Melendez.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.